Take that shit the
but
fuck
like
away.
I said, but you confronting the president on Twitter 2 weeks before the season ain't a distraction.
Not really.
That's not a distraction.
Not really.
Yeah, you're right.
Not really.
You're right. LeBron's a fucking diva. He's a goddamn diva.
That's fair.
He's a fucking diva. And that's why Kyrie Irving didn't want to be a part of that team no more. Because he was sick of LeBron and his fucking manipulative shit.
It's
like,
even,
bro,
no,
you cannot
not.
Control everybody else's life.
No,
this is a
not.
Team. This is a fucking
no,
team. You
not
are not the team.
That's not
you are not the
no.
team. And honestly, if I'm Kyrie, answer something. You ain't even that goddamn good to be sitting up here telling me what I should be doing. Your finals record 3-5. 3-5. 3-5, big dog. 3-5, but you're supposed to be the greatest player of all time. 3-5. That's exactly why Kyrie checked out. Get the fuck out of here.
No, Kyrie
the fuck
left.
Out of here. Get
no,
the fuck
see,
out of here.
See,
no,
see,
no,
see,
no, no. I don't want to hear none of that.
No,
I don't want to hear none
wait,
of that
wait,
shit.
Wait,
you got your ass balled
no,
up by Kevin Durant
wait,
in the finals last year,
wait,
and now you want to act like
wait,
a diva about everything all offseason long.
Also,
that's why the internet been making fun of
question,
LeBron all season
question,
long.
Question,
the best
question,
thing LeBron James
question,
did this summer
question,
was tweet that shit about Donald
question,
Trump. That's it. Period.
Have you seen what Boston's offense looks like with Kyrie?
It looks great. I saw him.
How do you not know this ain't just how Kyrie want to play basketball?
Because he made it very clear that there were other reasons why he wanted to leave, and it wasn't the system.
Multiple reasons.
No.
Okay, that could be part
he
of it.
He didn't want to.
Also, the fact
and
wait,
even
wait,
Steve,
wait,
and
wait,
even Stephen
wait.
A. Smith. No, Stephen A. Smith even reported that he did not want to play with LeBron James. Stephen A. Smith reported, not rumors, he reported that Kyrie Irving no longer wanted to play with LeBron James. That was why he submitted the trade request.
I want my own team.
No, because I'm sick of you
no,
and your diva
I want my,
shit.
No, because also
no,
I want my own
I'm,
team.
And I'm
Bro,
sick
wait,
of you
wait,
and your
no,
diva
stop,
shit.
Stop, wait, wait, wait. After Kyrie hits that shot, first of all, can you imagine how far his ego went up in his mind? Rightfully so. Rightfully so.
His ego didn't need to go up far from there.
Yo, bro, you hit what is quite possibly, when we talk about famous shots, would you say it's one of the five most famous shots of all time at this point?
I would say yes. I would say the Michael Jordan 96
shot,
the Michael Jordan Cleveland shot.
Kyrie Elo shot.
I would say that Kyrie shot. I would say when Bird stole the ball and threw it and they laid it up to fucking win the game. And then I would probably say
the Ray Allen shot.
The Ray Allen shot. Yeah, I would say
that's
those are probably
the five most
yeah.
famous shots, and I made it.
Yeah.
And I'm still in the shadows.
It's not about
else.
Being in the shadows.
Yes,
it's for the same reason
yes,
that LeBron is calling out Tristan Thompson.
No,
it's the
dog,
same reason why
no,
Kyrie
dog,
don't want to play
bro,
well. I guarantee
bro,
you that's probably what it is.
Bro,
you are like
the,
you can't
bro,
micromanage everybody's
bro,
life. You look you just a you another member.
His
no,
wings,
you're
dog.
A no. No, his problem was
no,
you're another member of the
wings.
Team. No.
He can't spread his wings.
Yes, because LeBron is doing
no,
this the whole time. Cuz LeBron is overarching him like this the whole time.
I laid the whole thing out. Wait, look, the summer LeBron came back, Kyrie had just signed a 4-year extension, and they were building the team around Kyrie Irving.
Okay.
LeBron comes back, and they built the shit around LeBron.
So if LeBron, so this is my question. If LeBron was, if so do you think that if LeBron was a better teammate, Kyrie Irving would still be in
no.
Cleveland? Come on.
No.
Come on. Come on.
I get, no,
Come
because
on.
At a certain point in time, I get
Come
tired
on.
Of that shit. I
Come
want
on.
A new challenge.
Come on.
I want to face my own challenges.
Come on.
What do you mean?
Come on.
You act like that's unrealistic to say.
Come on. Fuck out of here.
No, but you act like that's unrealistic to
it
say.
It is. Get the fuck out.
How?
Get the fuck out of here, man.
G.
Come
if,
on. Get the
G,
fuck out of here.
If when you signed to this team originally, I just signed my extension.
Kevin Durant
stop,
is
stop. Let
Kevin
me talk.
Durant,
let me talk. Let me
even
talk.
With the shit
let
he did, is a better teammate than LeBron James has ever been.
Let me talk. Let me talk. Let me
Kevin
talk.
Durant is a better teammate than LeBron
let
James.
Talk. Let me talk. If I signed an extension, a 4-year, $90 million extension, right? You drafted me number one after this guy left. I think he had just won the All-Star Game MVP. He was just putting the league on notice to who Kyrie Irving was, right?
Mm-hmm.
You signed David Black. You signed David Black because you're like, yo, I got this young point guard. I think that he is the perfect coach for this young point guard, this team that we're building around this young point guard. Then LeBron wakes up one day, sees the shit Kyrie Irving been doing all day, all year. D-Wade getting old. Like, I want to come back there. Kyrie's probably like, all right. That's cool. You know what? Fine. You the big homie. You done won rings. Cool. Come on. You come back. We win a ring. I hit that shot. I'm also a very big, just as much a part of winning that ring as you are. And people aren't giving me the credit. And also, I'm 25. I'm in my prime. I want to take on a new challenge. He wants to take on a new challenge. Now, granted, he might have not liked playing with LeBron anymore. That's very possible. But I think 75% of it is, I want to take on a new challenge. What's wrong with that? Kobe did it. It's the same thing Kobe did.
And what the fuck did Kobe say about Shaq?
They hated each other.
Why?
They just hated each other.
No. Why did Kobe?
He said he didn't work as hard.
And why?
And also,
Kobe didn't like Shaq because Kobe thought Shaq was a bad teammate.
Kobe was a bad teammate. Kobe went in a thing and told and said Shaq cheated on his wife too.
That was after. That was during.
That was the case. They were on the same team.
No, they wasn't.
Yes, they were.
When he committed that rape shit, that was after that.
No, it wasn't. They were on the same team, G. He said that shit. They went to practice with that man.
No, that wasn't.
They was on the same team, bro.
Oh, yeah, it did happen exactly. In July. Okay.
They were both terrible fucking teammates. Kobe was like, okay. I'm 24, 25. I'm in my prime. I want my own team. So either me or this guy. Same thing Kyrie did.
Yeah, but they also he also didn't like Shaq's presence.
That's cool.
And how everybody favors Shaq over him.
I get tired of that. I want to go spread my own team.
If Shaq was a better teammate.
No, he still probably would have got tired of it.
So how come the Warriors haven't fallen apart then?
What? Because none of them are as good as Steph. None of them.
Even with the Kevin Durant shit. Do you see that falling apart? No.
No, because. No. But wait.
Because he's a good teammate.
No, look.
He's a good teammate. That's why.
Stop. I don't see KD as this I hate to say it like this. As a team leader. I don't see KD as a team leader. I just don't see KD as that guy.
Come on, man.
KD is very cool. I think that was the issue with him and Russ. Russ is more of a team leader. This is my thing. This is my shit kind of guy. I don't see KD as that dominant presence. I don't.
Okay.
I don't. And with this team in Cleveland, I think Kyrie's I want my own shit.
Whatever.
Kyrie is Kobe part two.
No. Yeah, he's Kobe part two, and LeBron James is way pettier than Shaq was.
I don't think he's a bad team.
Way pettier. No, LeBron James is a terrible
team. I wouldn't say he's terrible.
Seriously.
I wouldn't say he's terrible.
Have you ever heard any former player be like, man, I love playing with LeBron James, other than Dwayne Wade?
I mean, because they're still playing.
Not all of them.
Most of them.
He didn't play with a lot of people that have been retired. I've never heard anybody say, man, I really love playing with LeBron. Them are some of the best years of my life.